a particular religious group, and it violates Article 14 of the Constitution, which says equality before law. And it is omitting Section 40 of the existing bill, which deals with the powers of the work board to decide whether a property is the work board property or not. So this bill is completely against the Muslims, the minorities, and they does not believe that this country is made of people.
Secular.
It's a secular country. It is made of people who have different kinds of belief, different languages, different ethnicity, and different religions. This bill will destroy what our forefathers dreamt India should be. I oppose this bill. Thank you.
Rajiv Ranjan ji.
अध्यक्ष महोदय, कई माननीय सदस्यों की बात सुनी है। JDU is a party here. Whether it is opposing or supporting, I have to record my view. अध्यक्ष महोदय, कई माननीय सदस्यों की बात सुनने से ऐसा लग रहा है जैसे यह जो संशोधन लाया गया वक्फ बोर्ड के कानून में, यह मुसलमान विरोधी है। कहां से यह मुसलमान विरोधी है? कौन सा इसका कानून मुसलमान विरोधी बताता है? यहां उदाहरण दिया जा रहा है कि अयोध्या की मंदिर गुरु भाई, अरे मंदिर और संस्था में अगर अंतर आपको नहीं समझ में आ रहा है तो आप कौन सा तर्क खोज रहे हैं? अरे ये मंदिर नहीं है, आपके मस्जिद को छेड़छाड़ करने का प्रयास नहीं किया जा रहा है, यह एक कानून से बना हुआ संस्था है। उस संस्था को पारदर्शी बनाने के लिए कानून बनाया जा रहा है। पारदर्शिता होना चाहिए। कोई निरंकुश संस्था कोई भी कानून से, वक्फ बोर्ड कैसे बना? वक्फ बोर्ड किसी कानून से बना है, और कानून से बना हुआ कोई भी संस्था अगर निरंकुश होगा तो उसमें पारदर्शिता लाने के लिए सरकार को हक है, अधिकार है कानून बनाने का। अब ये उसकी तुलना कर रहे हैं, मंदिर से, ये मंदिर से कहां उसका मतलब है? कोई धर्म के नाम पर बंटवारा नहीं हो रहा है, ये भ्रम फैलाना चाहते हैं। और ये बात करते हैं अल्पसंख्यकों की, अल्पसंख्या की बात कर रहे हैं केसी वेणुगोपाल जी, अल्पसंख्या की बात करते हैं। इस देश में हजारों पंजाबी सिखों को किसने मारने का काम किया था? किसने उसकी हत्या की? आपने की थी, आपकी पार्टी ने किया था। हम उसके गवाह हैं। हजारों सिख समुदाय, कौन सा सिख समुदाय? जो टैक्सी ड्राइवर था उसने इंदिरा गांधी की हत्या की थी। सड़कों पर घूम घूम के सिखों की हत्या कर रहे हैं और अल्पसंख्यक की दुहाई दे रहे। भार भा। इसलिए इस बिल को आना चाहिए, पारदर्शिता आनी चाहिए। संस्था में कोई भी संस्था पारदर्शी तरीके से काम करे, यही मेरा आपसे आग्रह है।
श्रीमती सुप्रिया सुले।
Sir, I stand here on behalf of the NCP vehemently requesting the government either to withdraw the bill completely. That is our request to this government, because no detailed consultations have been done with West people who actually are running this organization today. So I request with full humility to this government to either withdraw it, and if they do not want to withdraw it, at least send it to a standing committee or make a committee together of the entire all party meeting and then do it. Please do not push agendas without consultations. I will not repeat a single point which earlier my guest, but the sad part is this, that we did not find about this bill from the parliament. We found out about this bill from the media. So is this the new way of this government working? Ki pehle media ko batayenge, fir parliament hoga. To hum padh ke parliament pehle media mein batayenge pehle. How? What is this new work of starting, sir? So you are insulting the parliament as a system and a democracy which we are also proud of. So our parliament has been undermined here. So you think we have no problem if you are leaking things to media. But don't do selectively. This office, this is a temple of democracy. We take our job very seriously. So please inform the parliament first before leaking it selectively to the media is my request. Sir, the other point is that you have deleted section 40. Yeah, please.
एक मिनट नहीं वो संसद में तो सर्कुलेट किया है ना इसको बिल को
इसीलिए वो कल
बट इट केम इन द मीडिया बिफोर दैट
बिल कल ही सर्कुलेट हो गया था
इट केम इन द मीडिया
ये जस्ट क्लेरिफिकेशन कर रहा हूँ
मीडिया कुछ भी
मीडिया के पास कैसे पहुंचा ये बिल नियम तहत लोकसभा सेक्रेटरियट में अपलोड होने के बाद मेरा पत्र जाने के बाद फिर अपलोड हुआ फिर कॉपी सर्कुलेट हुआ उसके बाद किसी भी तरीके से पब्लिक डोमेन में आने के बाद कोई
संसद ने
कल बीएससी में भी चर्चा हो चुके
हैं
कल बीएससी में सारे पार्टी के मेंबर्स बैठ कर के चर्चा भी हो चुके हैं
देखिए माननीय सदस्य प्लीज प्लीज एक मिनट देखिए ये बिल सभी माननीय सदस्यों को सर्कुलेट किया गया है मैं तारीख सही बताता हूँ अभी आपको एक मिनट में तारीख सही बताता हूँ सर्कुलेट किया एक मिनट मेरी बात सुने सर्कुलेट किया सर्कुलेट करने एक मिनट सर्कुलेट करने के बाद बिजनेस एडवाइजर कमिटी के अंदर इस बिल के विषय के अंदर समय आवंटन हुआ ये सब आप बिजनेस एडवाइजर संदल के नेता थे श्रीमती सुप्रिया सिंह
Sir, the only concern is, this should not be a pattern because Parliament is supreme in a vibrant democracy like India. That's the only limited point I'm raising here, sir. Sir, in Section 3C, the collector issue which Kanni Mozi ji has raised, it's very, very worrying. A collector cannot take these decisions unilaterally. We vehemently object to that. Deleting Section 40. Now, WAF is there or is not there is clearly needs to be done. You have deleted section 40, sir. It is not helping the cause, or I don't know what the intention is. If you are really bringing in transparency into a system, why are you deleting section 40 is my question to this. Then the WAF tribunal, it's completely weakened. The tribunal has no powers because if anybody can challenge and go to the high court, then what is the role of the tribunal, sir? So this is a...
Please wait, you hear us.
Patience, yaar. Then there's section 108, section B. The rules will be made by the central government. Then what will be the rule of the states? The states, cooperative federalism, toh ye sarkar bhooli gayi. Har cheez mein, sir. Yesterday in the GST, we had the same issue. The Honorable Finance Minister gave us a very long reply, detailed reply, which I appreciate. But she is saying that nothing is, don't bring issues here, go back to the states. So then why are we elected here? Why do we have a parliament if for everything we have to go back to the states? And states ka koi sune toh na. That is the other problem. They say, write to the states. Then why are we writing to ministers here? It has no value. How can you undermine the central government? This is supreme, all state subjects. State GST, sir, I agree with you. But if in the GST council, my minister doesn't come, what can I do? If we are not heard, how will it happen, sir? So my request is in 108 section B, the rules, states need to have their powers. Please do not take powers away. And equity before law. Sir, this country is about unity with diversity. Any country, when look at what is happening in Bangladesh, sir. There is so much pain in Bangladesh. We are all very concerned about everything that's going on. So my thing is minorities should be protected in every country because they are lesser in numbers. So I think it's our moral duty to make sure, please, the government should clarify what is the intent of the government for and what is the timing. Aisa kya hua hai waqf board mein ki abhi aapko ye bill lana hai. Sir, we object. Please withdraw this bill. Let's have more detailed discussions. There are committees which are forming. Let's discuss it and only then bring a bill which is fair and which is just in this country. Because in this constitution, every citizen matter and counts. That's what rightfully is given to every citizen. Sir, thank you.
Maananiya Sadasyagan. एक बार फिर चेक कर लें, इस बिल को 6 तारीख को सर्कुलेट कर दिया था, आप पोर्टल पे चेक कर लें, क्योंकि आप सदन के बारे में, संसद के बारे में बोल रहे हैं, इसलिए मैं इस विषय को क्लियर कर रहा हूँ। मैं आपने कहा कि ये बिल सीधा मीडिया में आया और हमें सर्कुलेट नहीं किया, इसलिए कह रहा हूँ मैं आपको, मीडिया में क्या क्या बात आती है इसके लिए हमारी जिम्मेदारी नहीं है। हमारी जिम्मेदारी इतनी है कि बिल सर्कुलेट 6 तारीख को हुआ है। एमपी अब्बू समदानी,
ईटी मोहम्मद बशीर,
नहीं आप बोलेंगे, बोले दोनों में से एक बोलेंगे, कोई बोलना नहीं।
माई सर,
अच्छा
सर, थैंक यू वेरी मच सर। आई वेहमेंटली अपोज द वेरी प्रेजेंटेशन दिस बिल। एज करेक्टली पॉइंट आउट बाय माय लर्नर फ्रेंड्स, दिस अ क्लियर वायलेशन ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, इज अ वायलेशन ऑफ द फंडामेंटल राइट एंड स्ट्राइड इन अवर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन, आर्टिकल 14, आर्टिकल 15, आर्टिकल 25, आर्टिकल 26 एंड आर्टिकल 30। सर, दिस बिल इज इल मोटिवेटेड सर। You have got dirty agenda with you.
Yes. In shame.
Sir, if this bill is passed, the entire boxing system will be collapsed, sir.
Shame.
That is going to happen. Similarly, sir, various bodies, work board and work council, all these bodies will have no existence. They will not have any value because all the powers vested with these bodies are captured by the government and hand over to the district collectors. It's a funny thing, sir. Similarly, sir, this will spoil this secular nature of this country.
Yes.
Muslims cannot donate to the Hindu system and they cannot donate to work system. That is the restriction. Are you not ashamed of making this country in this way, sir? What is happening in this country? You have forbidden that kind of thing, sir. At the same time, this will jeopardize all the system. Now, walkabout and council, if you go through that bill, sir, what is happening? They have no any power. All the powers are going to be vested with the collector. As per this act, collector is superior than the chairman of the walkabout, sir. That is the system we can see in this, sir. Sir, the funny thing is not that, sir. Once this bill is passed, the evacuation of the encroached property will become impossible. That is the funny thing, sir. This bill says that once government is encroached in this, government building is situated in the workable land. Even after verifying, if that is cleared, then also it cannot be evacuated. So in fact, sir, you are encouraging encroachment on vacuum land. That is another thing, sir. Sir, another thing, we can very well understand powers of the work administration. They will have no, this chairman and the work board members, they will have no any power. In this various bodies, in the parent act, there was a clause. What was that? Various, from various constituency members are there. There was a stipulation that there should be Muslims. But here, you are saying only 2 names. That should be non-Hindu, non-Muslims. Even the name of a Muslim is not mentioned in this, sir. It means that you want to engross the entire system according to your liking. That is what is happening, sir.
Yes.
And we have to understand one more thing, sir. Government is trying to create a lot of injustice, sir. Because we had a lot of work. I have participated in 50 in the Lok Sabha. A JPC was constituted under Mr. Rahman, our leader, community leader, he Umar Khan. He made a wonderful report, sir. It was very clear. There was a lot of good thing. You are repealing all these clauses. After a lot of study, Rahman Khan committee recommended certain thing, an amendment was made accordingly. Now you are repealing all these clauses. So what I am saying is, you are cruel in this. You have to be sympathetic in this, sir. This legislation, you are killing, ruthlessly killing the system, that work system. I urge upon you. I urge upon you to prevail wisdom. You must think about that. Don't poison this country in a different way. That is what you are doing. Your intention is to spoil this country's communal. I am it. What you are doing is you are putting Hindus and Muslims in watertight compartment. You may have that desire, but we will not allow this country to go in that direction. Yes. Sir, with this few words, I conclude. Thank you very much.
Okay. K. Radhakrishnan.
Very good. Sir, I strongly oppose the Vivaha Amendment Bill on behalf of